your father, truly. But he loved the maid. And I thought to myself, why not give her something to clean up? Thank you.